What's up guys, it's Darkono45 here coming to you with another GTA 5 video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to purchase and upgrade the champion in the game. Now the first thing is heading to the H icon on the map, which will initiate to purchase the agency. After doing so, you're going to open up your phone, head to the internet icon where you'll be clicking on the Dynasty Executive app. This will then show you multiple buildings to choose from. I went ahead and selected the most expensive one, but if you're strapped for cash, you can choose the most affordable option for you. Now, after selecting the agency, you need to customize and set it up. You can ignore all the cosmetic items and go for the armory and the vehicle workshop, which is the better option and saves you a lot more money. Me, on the other hand, bought everything. Now, last but not least is purchasing the champion and heading to the vehicle workshop, which is located in the garage. Once you are there, you're gonna hit the E or the numpad on the controller to start customizing the car. Now, everything after that is just following my steps to customizing and adding everything to the car. And once you're done, you're gonna just go outside and go crazy. Now that's basically it guys, just follow everything that I just showed you, and that is all you need to know in setting up and customizing your car.